Something about a bad attitude. Oh, yeah, okay, whatever. So I came to the powers that be, the hardcore championship wrestling. I said, I want to work for you. They said, well, the only way you can work for us is if you do this gimmick where you come to the ring and act crazy, pull your hair out, throw things into the ring, whatever. So there wasn't much I can do about it. So I said, okay, I'll be a stupid little kid.